Well, we're here because...
Let me stop the march.
We're here because we're outraged that the president's decision to commit more troops to Afghanistan in an endless, senseless war. We feel there are many domestic priorities that need attention, careful. We feel that Democratic Party politicians can't fall in line behind this, or they're going to lose significant blocks of their constituents who are outraged at this offensive war, purposeless war, when we have so many critical priorities at home. We're delighted that on 4 or 5 days with Black Friday and
Thanksgiving
and all sorts of other intermediate events, yep, we were able to get nearly 300 people out here tonight from all over the region, and we believe that's representative of substantial public opinion, which disfavors this war and feels that priorities at home need address. And we really feel that the Democratic Party better take strong notice of us, because we've been loyal, many of us have been very loyal Democrats, supporting the party, working for candidates. That's not going to happen anymore, because these individuals have not satisfied us or their constituencies, continued supporting these endless wars through authorizations, which are unjustified.
And your name, sir?
I'm Mike Sussman, Democratic Alliance.
Ben Weiss, Democratic Alliance as well.
And do you think that any of what's about to be announced here tonight is a betrayal of Barack Obama's promises, campaign promises?
Yes and no. Yes and no. He did indicate during the campaign that he would shift the front to Afghanistan. That was one campaign promise we hoped that he wouldn't keep with such an intensity. He seems to have upped the stakes even from that. So many of us who supported Barack Obama did so knowing that there was a possibility of his turning to the right after being elected. We hoped, as he told us to do, that that there would be a big difference, but we're horribly disappointed. But not shocked. Not by a long shot.
We're here for